Today in wine history, in 1914, French authorities abolished wine license taxes for saloon owners that were thought to encourage the drinking of hard spirits in lieu of the more wholesome wine, beer, and ciders.